Hey there, welcome to the last game of round one. Eastern Conference playoffs. Actually, in the entire round one of the whole playoffs. Tampa Bay Lightning at New Jersey Devils, computer versus computer. As you can see, the Tampa Bay Lightning were 7th seed in conference. New Jersey was 2nd seed. That doesn't necessarily mean a whole lot because in the last video, Nashville was the 7th seed team and they beat the 2nd seed Calgary Flames. We also seen the 8th seed New York Islanders beat the 1st seed. The Islanders were the 6th seed team. So I guess we didn't see an 8th seed team win. Anyway, if Tampa Bay wins this game, they'll go play against Buffalo. If New Jersey wins this game, then they will be playing against New York Islanders. Or no, Buffalo will be playing against the New York Islanders, and New Jersey will be playing against the Ottawa Senators. Had to wait to see. Goalie matchups, we got Marc Denis against Martin Brodeur. And that's weird. Martin Brodeur's name is actually spelled like Martin, but for some reason they probably pronounced it Martin. Just a little information that I'd add to that. Check out the vintage jerseys. That one's kind of cool. I don't remember that jersey. And that was about the time I started watching hockey. It was 94-95 season. Check out the new jerseys. That one's kind of cool. That's a perfect jersey for today, Christmas Day. Red and green. That'd be even cooler. But Tampa Bay doesn't have a white vintage jersey. That one's just ugly. That one's got an ugly logo, but the colors aren't too bad. So yeah, that's what we'll go with. After this video, we'll be doing my top 10 Super NES games with number 9. Did number 10 yesterday.
Richards to Philippe Kubak. He passes it to Eliosh. Delayed call. Clean. Gets called for high sticking. He'll be spending the next 2 minutes in the penalty box. About to go to work on its first power play of the game. Let's see if they can cash in. You want to establish sure this power play to the end if you don't score. Build confidence and keep momentum going. Eliosh clears it down the ice. Eliosh in the corner. Quick shot taken by Tampa. Pass up to Saint-Louis. Now he moves the puck into the attacking zone.
Time.
By Tampa. Puck taken by Fedotenko to Carlson. And he hangs on for a pickup. Brodeur stepped up to keep the puck out of the net. They need to hang in there and kill off this penalty. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. The faceoff goes.
Oh, he hit the post.
It's cleared out by Eliosh. So far, Eliosh dumped the puck in. Now it's passed to Saint-Louis. Tampa is 0 for 1 with a man advantage as the penalty expires. Ahead to Eliosh. Now passed over to Klee. He dumps it in. The goaltender moves out of his net to play the puck at center. To Fedotenko. He gets stapled. Here's Ruslan Fedotenko. Ryan Gionta, taken out. Here's Corey Savage. He passes the puck to Carlson, and he moves the puck into the neutral zone. Now he passes the puck to Gionta. Scott Gomez. Snaps the shot. Tampa gets a hold of it. Pass up to Prosper. Now he moves the puck into the attacking zone. Front of the net. Here's Vladimir Malakhov. Looking for his first shot on net. He passes it to Pandolfo. The ref indicates a delayed call.
Shoots it from the slot.
Craig will get the gate for high sticking.
He's not happy about getting that minor. He's going to the box anyway.
New Jersey will try to take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be in hand.
They've got great skill on that first unit. Right. He scores!
Didn't take long.
Eliosh can contribute offensively in so many different ways. He's got speed to burn, play in traffic, and has a hard, accurate shot. That adds up to a pretty complete player.
Faceoff won by Carlson. Delmore. And he just dumps the puck in.
Assisted by number
to Sergei Green. Up to Carlson. Now rink wide to Fedotenko. Fires the shot.
Way to preserve the lead here late in the first.
Puck jumped on by Eliosh. Easy stop for Mark Denis. He is stapled by Craig. Under 2 minutes to go in this first period. To Richards. It's cleared out of the zone by White. To Brad Richards. Makes a nice save. Here's Vinny Prosper to Richards. Shoots it hard behind the net. And time winds down as the first period comes to an end with the score 1-0.
Jersey of 2-65. Hits are tied. Tampa Bay's leading the faceoffs 4-1, but New Jersey's got the 1-0 lead.
No, they won't. That was a momentary lapse and it cost them. Let's see how they respond to open the second. He shoots the puck. Roger turned the shot away. He freezes the puck. You can see this guy's playing with a lot of confidence. Now that he's got one on the board, you're going to see him get more chances. Once you find the net, the puck always has a way of finding it. Elias wins the draw. Puck is cleared by Rafalski. And that's icing. About to drop the puck. Devils win the faceoff once more. Passed over to Langenbrunner. Out comes Scott Gomez. And he carries the puck into the attacking zone. That's not a difficult save for Marc Denis. That's offside. This guy's really good with the stick, and he knows how to pass the puck. Jim, it seems like every pass he makes is right on the table, and his teammates surely appreciate it. The faceoff goes to the Lightning. Delayed penalty coming up. He's getting called for tripping. In the world. That doesn't matter though. You should never be allowed to trip a guy.
I didn't see anybody trip.
Tampa will go on the power play once again. They weren't able to capitalize on their first power play. Let's see if they can do it here. Over to Pettitenko. Roger hangs on for the whistle. There's John Tortorella, a feisty coach who did a terrific job of molding a Stanley Cup winner in Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay wins another draw, and he hangs on to the puck. We're ready for the faceoff. Tampa Bay wins another draw. Calgary. Here's Philly Kuba. Scooped up by Tampa. Shoots it. It's scooped up by Albelin. And play is whistled down for the offside. This guy needs to play aggressive to be effective.
Well, he doesn't plot down, so he has to play at the top of his crease. He gets back on his heels. He takes away way too much net.
Over to Carlson. To Carlson. Quick shot from beside the net. Carlson. Play grinds to a halt as the puck is shot out of play. They're getting ready for the faceoff. Tampa Bay wins another draw. Here's Philippe Kuba. Here's Brad Richards, who's been the hottest shooter. Not the hot. Oh, we got a shot on goal. Cleared out by Albelin. Scooped up by Tampa. Malikov. Tampa is now 0-2 in the power play. Over to Carlson. Shoots the puck. Jumped on by Albelin. White, and he brings it to center. Here come the Devils. They're dominating this game with attack after attack. To Craig. Now it's passed to Gomez. Right in front. Shoots the puck. Sarich gobbles it up. He passes it to Carlson. Here's Duff. Got a shot. Turned away by Denis. To Patrick Elias. Another shot just wide of the goal. Tampa Bay will start the breakup. Ahead to Richards. Rasmussen. Takes the shot. That's blocked. Millie. New Jersey finds it, goes behind his net.
than 2 minutes to go in this second period. Fires it from the slot. He misses. Rasmussen. Here's Martin Saint-Louis. He passes it to Prosper. The shots are 12-8 for Tampa. And that's the end of the second period. 1-0 as we head to the break.
Tampa Brewer, he's been New Jersey's goalie forever. Tampa Bay's leading in shots, New Jersey leading in hits, Tampa Bay's dominating in faceoffs. But New Jersey's hanging on to the 1-0 lead.
Tampa is trailing 1-0 and the third period gets underway. The puck is about to be dropped. Tampa Bay wins another draw. Throws it at the net! Devils take possession. Here's Brian Gionta. His hands. Dirty, he's out. Good hard working game. Taken out. Grabbed by Tampa from behind the net. He'll gather in the puck and start out. Here's Brad Richards. Who's good? Shot! Pretty nice bomb save by Marty Broder. Here's Martin Saint-Louis. To Brad Richards. To Carlson. Passed again to Carlson. Now quick up to Kozlov, to McGillney. Now he's into the attacking zone, into their corner, to Felicek. New Jersey has it now, to Felicek. Here's Victor Koch. Ooh, good shot. Denny made the save. He passes it to Andrichuk. Millie takes it behind the net. Scott Gomez, a former NHL Rookie of the Year. He intercepts it to Saint-Louis. In the corner. Over to Seabat. Brodeur. Close the door. Outstart the Devils to Gomez. Now it's passed to Gionta. Here's Brad Richards. He's been the hottest shooter, not the hottest scorer yet. Richards goes offside and the play is stopped. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. Faceoff won by Carlson. Shoots! Malikov grabs the puck. He passes the puck to Marshall. New Jersey will get a chance to move up. To Pandolfo. Delmore. The Lightning move out to center. They gain the blue line on the attack. He turned the puck over. Shot. Artukin. He passes it to Richards. Now it's passed to Artukin. Offside. Brodeur was able to deny that shot. Jim, you need good coverage to stop a wrist shot. They're extremely active. About to drop the puck. Hospital won the draw. Delayed call. Gomez gets called for hooking.
Now he's upset about the call, but being a referee is a tough job. Sometimes mistakes are made.
Part of the game, though. And you can see the coach is having a word with the official about that last call. Tampa gets another 2-minute power play. Let's see if they can generate a few more chances this time. Tampa Bay wins another draw.
He scores! That's a power play goal!
Both teams scored on the power play.
Oh, you love to see teams converting on those power play chances. Good players and good teams don't waste time when they're up a man.
With the score all tied up, we're right back where we started from.
With one big difference, looking at a much shorter game now.
Out come the Devils. They're over the line and on the throwing in the post. Here's Scott Gomez. Blocked, it didn't get through. Out come the Lightning.
the other. Quickly steered aside by Dineen, he passes the puck to Prosper. Now passed over to Andrechuk. That's offside. He moved fast to make that save.
Wrist shots are slower than a slap shot, but they're far more accurate.
We're ready for the faceoff. Richards won the draw.
What a comeback.
That go-ahead goal really stunned them.
Oh, they were so close to getting out with at least a tie. Now they may skate away with nothing.
Sarin choked it. Behind the net. Ahead to Gomez. Less than 2 minutes to go here in the third. Save by Brodeur.
Game saver, Jim. If he lets that one in, it's all but over.
Fired it from the slot. Cleared down the ice by Malikov. Leinenbruner beats out the icing call. To Weaver, Denis turned the shot away. And another shot. It's blocked. Puck is cleared by Delmore. And they get called for icing.
What really impresses me about this guy is how quick he gets across the crease.
Well, he likes to stand tall in there. And that makes it easy to get post to post.
Carlson wins the draw. We're down to the final minute of the third. Tampa with it now. Here come the Devils on the attack again, desperately seeking the tying goal. And that's offside.
See, New Jersey
has to get more shots if they want to get back in this game.
New Jersey's in trouble. So they're not very good in the faceoffs.
Keep it simple, dump the puck at the net, and score ugly if you have to.
In front, shoots the puck from in front, behind the net. Quick up to Gionta. Now, quick up to Elias. He brings it over the line. He gets called for hooking.
New Jersey desperately needs...
And we've got
quick
a beautiful
here.
Angle on this replay. Take a look.
There should be no doubt in your mind about the call.
New Jersey needs them in the faceoff and just hammer the net as hard as they can to tie this up.
New Jersey has one power play goal already, and they'll get a second opportunity here.
Nope.
Behind the net. Martin to Parise. It's over.
That would be a heartbreaking game for a New Jersey player if that was a real game. 1-0 the whole game, and also you get beat at the end. Those are face-offs that killed them at the end, though. Tampa Bay's been leading on face-offs the whole game.
Stars of the game, brought to you by the all-new 2007 Dodge Nitro. Grab life by the horns. From East Rutherford, New Jersey, I'm Jim Houston.
And I'm Craig Simpson. For EA Sports, goodbye.
See you next time.
Look at that New Jersey fan in the background standing up cheering when Tampa Bay scored that goal. That's funny. Tampa Bay just outplayed New Jersey. Huff got him 25-13. They got out hit 67-41, but It's the offense that scores goals. Faceoff, domination 20-4. And there's one at 2-1. I find that funny when you pay attention to the little details, like right there at the end when they showed that fan in the background wearing New Jersey Devils jersey. And when Tampa Bay scored, also New Jersey fan stood up clapping. Let's look at the other games. We see Nashville win 2-0, Minnesota win 5-3, Ottawa win 6-2. There's a look at round two. We're going to see Tampa Bay playing at Buffalo. We're going to start with the East because round one we start with the West. So first game is going to be Tampa Bay at Buffalo. Well, actually, first I got to see, we might go with the Ottawa New York game first. I got to see how they have it set up. I might not be able to do it that way. Anyways, it's going to be Tampa Bay at Buffalo and New York Islanders at Ottawa in the East. In the West, it's going to be Nashville at Chicago and Minnesota at St. Louis. Okay, so okay, see, I don't know why they don't just sim next playoff thing. Wait. No, I don't think I want to do that. Yeah, if I did sim next playoff round, I think it'd skip through round two. Those will say next game in 1 day, next game in 2 days, so I guess the next game we are going to see will be the 7th seed against the 1st seed. So it'll be Tampa Bay at Buffalo. We'll just do this. There, now we're on the right day, so first we're going to see Tampa Bay at Buffalo. Here's the order of the games we're going to be seeing next. It'll be Tampa Bay at Buffalo, then Nashville at Chicago, then we'll see New York at Ottawa, and Minnesota at San Jose. So that's how we're doing that. And then for the conference championship, we're going to see the Western Conference game first and the Eastern Conference. But we're not going to be seeing hockey in the next video. I'm going to do my top 10 favorite Super NES games, and we're going to see my ranked number 9 game. You see number 10 yesterday, which was Super High Impact. And I think also what I'm going to do for round 2. Crank up the fighting a little bit. Well, if I do that, that's all the way. See, that's pretty high right there, and we haven't been seeing any fights. So, I don't know, maybe I'll just leave it there. You know, it'd be nice to see a fight every now and then, but if I crank it one more, which puts it all the way, I have a feeling we're going to be seeing, like, fights non-stop, and too many fights can ruin the game, too. You're a true hockey fan, that is. I know there are some people out there who watch hockey only for the fights, but I think true hockey fans find the gameplay itself more exciting. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the game, and I'll see you in the next video.